Okay, so we're gonna start off with a little yellow stick with paint color number 3.
The stick.
The black. Okay. Sorry, did I say yellow? Yeah. I'm sorry, I meant black stick. The small black stick.
With color number 3?
Yes. And you're just gonna put dots on each of the little lines that are on your bowl. And then once you have those dots, you're gonna try and eyeball the center of those. Put it in the middle like that. And then you're gonna do one more time in the center of those gaps. Okay, so you're gonna place one more dot in between those so that we have like a round of dots all the way around. Okay, so next step, we're gonna use the purple stick with paint color 2. And you're gonna put it in the middle, but like above, like that.
Purple stick. Paint number 2?
Yes. Okay, so next step, we're gonna use the same stick, the purple stick, with paint color 5. And we're gonna put it, like we did last row, in between. But now we're gonna skip a gap.
Now we're doing what?
We're gonna...
skip a gap.
Yeah, so not every... Let me try this again. So we're gonna put it in between, but above the dots, but we're gonna do every other one, okay?
You said 5?
Yes, paint color 5. Okay, so next step, we're gonna use the pink twirly with paint color 6. And you're gonna use the bigger side of the pink to place a dot right there. Pink twirly. And then you'll switch to the smaller end and do a little drag around the pink.
Okay, so now we're gonna use the bigger end first. You just drag with the smaller one, you don't put paint on it, right?
No, it's not touching that first dot.
Okay, got it. Okay. Okay, so next step, we're going to use the white twirly, and we're moving on to the lid. White twirly, the smaller end with paint color 3. And we're going to put dots all along this line round. So first you want to put it on the lines that are going in, like that. And then you're going to have to eyeball the center of these. Yes.
And what color?
3. Okay, next step, we're gonna use the white twirly, the bigger end, with paint color number 2. And we're gonna put it in between above the green ones. Yeah. Okay, next step, we're gonna use the purple stick with paint color number 4. And you're gonna put dots on the lines. And then once you have these 4, you're gonna do every other one. So skip one, put one here. Okay, next step, we're gonna use the pink twirly with paint color 1. And we're gonna walk the dots.
Which side?
So, bigger end for the first dot, and then you'll switch to the smaller end to go around.
Which color number?
1. Okay, next step, we're gonna use the pink twirly, the smaller end, with paint color 3. And you're gonna start up here and do a straight drag down. Smaller end. Okay, next step, we're gonna use the white twirly, the bigger end, with paint color 6. And we're just gonna put a dot above those little drags that we did. 6. Okay, next step, we're gonna use the purple stick with paint color number 5. And we're gonna put it right above those little dots we just did. Okay, next step, we're gonna go back to the bowl, and we're gonna need the pink twirly and the yellow twirly. Okay, so we're gonna start with the pink twirly, the smaller end, with paint color 1, and you're gonna do a drag right in the middle. Okay, next step, we're gonna take the yellow twirly, smaller end, with paint color 4. And you're gonna start on the side of the
thing,
yeah. The little drag, and you're gonna curve up and in and go down.
Oh, you can tell.
Oh, yeah. Like an apostrophe.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry, what color number was that?
4.
It's like an apostrophe.
Okay, next step, we're gonna take the little black stick with paint color number 3. And we're gonna put 2 side by side like that.
Color number?
3.
Pretty sure. Okay, next step, we're gonna use the pink twirly with paint color number 2, and we're moving back to the lid. And the bigger or smaller end?
We're gonna walk the dots, so both, technically.
That's killing the dots. So you do the first middle dot with the big, and then you switch to the small,
so
you do the walk the dots.
Bigger end for that first dot, and then switch to the smaller to walk the dots around. Okay, next step, we're gonna use the pink twirly again. Bigger end with paint color 4. And we're gonna walk the dots again, except this time you're not gonna switch to the smaller end.
Hold on, you're going too fast.
What number of paint are we using?
4. Okay, next step, we're going to use the white twirly with paint color 1, and we're going to walk the dots. So bigger end for that first dot, and then smaller end to go around. Okay, so next step, we're gonna use the little black stick with paint color 2.
Which daughter?
Little black stick. And we're gonna put it right above these little, I don't know, seashells.
The white swoop, or I guess the swoop. Oh,
little black stick.
Where the two are. Okay.
Okay, next step, we're gonna take the white twirly, bigger end, with paint color 1. And you're gonna come back to this first row, and you're just gonna place a dot on top. But you still wanna make sure you see the color that was under it. Okay, next step, we're using the black stick, little black stick with paint color 3. And we're gonna put it on top of these ones. Okay, next step, we're gonna take the white twirly with paint color number 3, bigger end, and we're going back to the lid. We're gonna start here in between, and you're gonna drag up. And drag up again. Okay, next step, we're gonna take the pink twirly, the bigger end, with paint color 6. We're gonna do the same thing, but smaller, right on top of those. Okay, next step, we're gonna take the white twirly, the bigger end, with paint color 6. And these three right here, you're gonna overlap them, but the overlap dots, should be like facing each other. Okay, next step is our last step, okay? Almost there. We're gonna take the little black stick with paint color 5. And back on the lid, we're gonna over dot those dots. And then if you guys want, very last step, you can take the big green stick and pick any color and just put it right on the middle of this little handle. Mm.